estas leandi, dan hop nyktev, metan kunde rabiata fuq xi ħaġa, nyktev dwar tal-issuċċettu.
It's absolutely appalling in a new member state, in a democratic country in 2013, that the law should seek to control what people say and what they write. It's appalling. The world is full of irrational, abusive laws, and if everybody obeyed them, they would never get changed. And the point I made to them is that the law which protects our freedom of expression is constitutionally superior to the law which prevents us from writing stuff about politics on the internet the day before an election. It is superior. There is no way on earth a law like this, if challenged, would survive. All the way up to the European Court. It is impossible. How can you prevent people talking? I've been blogging all day. Why did you come now at 9:30 when I was getting ready for bed? And it was only when I came down to the station that they told me they received a complaint about an article I wrote about leader of the opposition at 7:00. So my reaction to the police was, oh, this is fantastic, you're very, very efficient. I mean, it's quite obvious that somebody in the Labour Party went down to the station and yet again found a very helpful Polizia Laborist, by which I didn't mean the three people who actually came for me, who were perfectly civilized and nice. But whoever sent them.